nerve of those hoos, inviting me down there on such short notice. Even if I wanted to go, my schedule wouldn't allow it. 4 o'clock, wallow in self-pity. 4:30, stare into the abyss. 5 o'clock, solve world hunger. Tell no one. 5:30, jazzercise. 6:30, dinner with me. I can't cancel that again. 7 o'clock, wrestle with my self-loathing. I'm booked. Of course, if I bump the loathing to 9, I could still be done in time to lay in bed, stare at the ceiling, and slip slowly into madness.